And I have to mention also, and I'm really upset that we like to see the game London Pirates against Sundowns, but they didn't allow us to go in the stadium.
The game against Pirates versus Sundowns, that game.
Yeah,
you weren't allowed.
London Pirates against Sundowns yesterday. So we couldn't enter. At 3 o'clock, we couldn't enter in the stadium. We were not allowed to enter in the stadium. And we had an accreditation of the league. And she said, no, this is not enough. When I let you in, I lose my job. I don't understand that. We are coaches of the national team. And there is a team who don't allow us to go in the stadium to see the game of that team. And then the most surprising thing is that the chairman of that team is the vice president of the South African Football Association. I didn't believe it. So we have to go back. So my assistant was there, and I phoned him. I said, okay, come with us and come and see the game, Supersport. But I didn't believe it that he couldn't enter in the stadium, even he had an accreditation of the league. This is unacceptable, really unacceptable.
Especially since 7 of your players that we're going to be talking about in just a bit come from those two teams.
That's why we like to see the game. So we didn't have the occasion to see it on television. No, because my assistant was there and I was on the way for Supersport. So we didn't see the game.
But of course, then